The female brain is on average a few years younger than the male brain throughout adult life, according to a new study. Researchers recruited 205 cognitively normal adults, 20 to 82 years of age. All of the participants underwent PET scan imaging to look at the influence of gender on metabolic brain aging. Metabolic brain aging is based on how well brain cells continue to use glucose and oxygen and maintain cerebral blood flow to fight inflammation and diseases such as dementia. By comparing metabolic brain age to a person's real age, the investigators can see whether an individual's brain appears metabolically younger or older than it should be. The researchers found that the female brain was on average 3.8 years younger than the male brain, and this was true in both younger and older adults. More research is needed to determine the cause of these gender differences, but the authors say hormones, specifically estrogens, may play a role.